Hi, I'm Dr. Shushruta Bandyopadhyay. I'm the Director of Critical Care in Manipal Hospital's Broadway, Kolkata. We'll be celebrating a thing called an World Sepsis Day on 13th of September. We have become aware of this term as a clinical entity, that is sepsis, maybe about two and a half decades. Initially, we, the doctors, became aware, and now I think many of you also know this term and become familiar with this term, which is sepsis. Sepsis by itself means that it is a dysregulated response of the body to any serious infection, which means that the body's immunity, which fights against the infections, goes out of control and starts harming the body itself during an infection. Remember, the same infection in one person may give rise to sepsis, and another person may not give rise to sepsis. It has maybe has got some genetic predisposition or other factors, immunity of the body, etc. The sepsis will usually present with either a low blood pressure or a shortness of breath, panting, or a thing called a confusional state. The person who is perfectly oriented a few hours ago becomes disoriented, talks not so sensible things. So this might make you aware, and if that is preceded by something like a fever, cough, or say diarrhea, etc., so you might be suspecting that the patient might have gone to sepsis. The mainstay of therapy of sepsis is hemodynamic stabilization, giving typical or proper adequate antibiotics, and if necessary, organ support. Some people need ventilation, some people may need more advanced things like a dialysis or an ECMO, etc. Remember, speed is very important, so do not delay. If you feel something like this, particularly elderly people or people who have been immunocompromised, on steroids, uncontrolled diabetes, so these are the people who are very, or extremes of age, very young or very elderly people, they are very prone to develop sepsis. So if you feel suddenly some of any of such patients, they have become suddenly ill after an illness, after a fever, after a cough, or a diarrheal disease, or maybe burning in micturition, urination. So if they feel that suddenly become short of breath or having low blood pressure or become confused, do take him to the nearest good hospital immediately. Because as early as you start treatment of the patient, more likely the patient is likely to have less complications. And remember, some of the septic patients, they die. So if you start the treatment early, there is a good chance the patient's life would be saved. With this, in a day of internet, all of you can go to the net and find out what sepsis is and what it is about. But I made a short introduction. Stay healthy. And remember, 13th September is the World Sepsis Day. Thank you.